I just bought my new iPod Touch. Here it is. We're just gonna start out with it. This gonna my first time with it, so here it is. You peel that down, then like it should pop off. Yeah, there's that. Then there's the iPod. And let's just go through the stuff that always comes with. Comes with the fingertips, like if you're brand new to the iPod stuff, so it tells you how to use it and stuff. Your computer charger, and it can work as a wall
that.
Charger.
If
you get like one of those things,
a
wall you can plug that in. And the headphones,
you don't like
it
those?
Always comes in. I sort of don't like those. I like the ones that fit in your ear.
Can I have those on?
No. If I can have your big Sonys.
No.
No. Then this is the case I bought with it.
Where'd you get it?
We got this at BestBuy.com. They're having like a sale, all
right.
to welcome the new stuff. Like had a big liquidation sale thing for it, and yeah,
he got an
8 gig.
Yep, right there, 8 gig. A whole bunch of crap at the bottom, which no one reads.
No one ever. Oh, dude, watch the iPod.
Oh,
brand new.
Oops.
Don't touch it.
Like whole, like shiny. I see myself. 8 gig right there,
yeah.
Apple iPod. Can you awfully turn on it for the first time? I'll have to set it up too.
Okay.
There's enough storage on my iPod, I don't know. Hopefully.
Then here's my.
And then I can
then here's my case. That looks pretty cool.
If I do run out of memory, guys, I'll put it as part one and part two. I'll just use a new camera for it.
Like, you like slide this in the case. Like.
Yeah.
Slide that in.
Don't rip it.
I
can't live without him, the weed.